Good morning, my dear students. Our next unit is the cop and the anthem. So what is the meaning of cop? Cop is nothing but policeman. Okay, so the lesson is about the cop and the anthem. So here Soapy, about this story is about Soapy. So Soapy is a jobless homeless man. Okay, he is a jobless and homeless man. He doesn't have any home and he doesn't have job. So in the summer he sleeps on the roads or in the parks. But now winter is coming and Soapy has to find a place to stay. Where will he go? Soapy is trying to find an answer to this question. He sits thinking on a park bench in Madison Square in New York City. So Soapy is a jobless and homeless man. Okay. So in summer he can adjust anywhere on the roads or the parks. But when the winter is coming, Soapy cannot sleep on roads, no? Why? Because it will be very cool, okay? And he has to find a place to stay. But what is the question is here? Where he will go? So here Soapy is trying to find out an answer to this question. And he sits and thinking a lot about that and on a park bench. The where means Madison Square in New York City, right? Next, Soapy moved restlessly on his seat in Madison Square. Okay, so restlessly means unable to remain still. Okay, means he and continuous ga aalochistune unnadu anamata akkada kuchoni. There are certain signs to show that winter is coming. Birds began to fly south. People want nice new warm coat and Soapy moves restlessly on his seat in the park. When you see these signs, you know the winter is near. So what are the signs that winter is coming? Ante winter raavadaniki enti gurtu ante about that birds will fly and people want to nice new warm coats and thinking. And when Soapy moves restlessly on his seat in the park, and when he saw these signs, he know that winter is near only. So suddenly what happened? A dead leaf fell at Soapy's feet. Okay, so that was a special sign for him that winter was coming. It was time for all who lived in Madison Square to prepare. Okay, so suddenly a dead leaf fell at Soapy's feet. When will dead leaves will fall? When the winter is coming. Okay, so coming ante nearby ga unnapudu aa leaves padipothu untay anamata. So then that is a special sign. So Soapy's mind now realized that fact. The time had come. He had to find some way to take care of himself during the cold weather, and therefore he moved restlessly on his seat. So Soapy's mind he was realized the fact that time had come and he had to find some new place, okay, during the cold weather. And he was thinking a lot on his bench only. Okay, Soapy's hopes for the winter were not very high. So Soapy's hopes are not very high. He is thinking. He was not thinking of sailing away on a ship. Okay, so here sailing on a ship, and he was not thinking of southern skies or the Bay of Naples and 3 months of food every day and a bed every night, 3 months safe from the cold north wind and safe from cops. This is what Soapy wanted most in the world. Okay, so here Bay of Naples is nothing but popular summer destination in the Mediterranean in Europe. Okay, and here southern skies are nothing but warmer places. Okay, so actually Soapy's hopes are not very high. So, and he was not thinking that he want thinking of sailing away on a ship. Okay, and or he was not thinking of southern skies. Okay, means warmer places or the Bay of Naples. But he thinking that only 3 months of food every day, only 3 months in winter. Okay, and a bed every night and 3 months safe from the cold north wind and safe from cops and safe from police. Okay, that is what Soapy wanted most in the world. So for years, Blackwell's Island. So Blackwell Islands is nothing but a prison. Okay, means a small misdeed a person is sitting prison for 3 months. Okay, so here Soapy wanted to spend this time in prison where the government will look after his food and stay. Okay, so he thought that prison is a good place for him. Okay, Blackwell's Highland had been his winter home. Okay, for years, means last few years. Okay, richer New Yorkers made their large plans to go to Florida or to shore of the Mediterranean Sea each winter. Soapy made his small plans for going to the Highland. Okay, and now the time had come. Three big newspapers, some under his coat and some over his legs, had not kept him warm during the night in the park. So Soapy was thinking of the Highland. So already Soapy he put the newspapers, some under his coat and some over his leg, but he did not kept him warm. The papers did not kept him warm during the night in the park. And then Soapy was thinking of to go to the Highland. Okay. So there were some places in the city where he could go and ask for food and a bed. Okay. And these would be given to him. He could move from one building to another and he would be taken care of through the winter. But he liked Blackwell's Highland better. So, so many places are there in the city, but where he can go for some food and a bed. Okay, and this would be given to him. Okay, and he could move from one building to another building. But he did not think that is the correct way. He only liked that Blackwell's Highland is better to him. Okay, Soapy's spirit was proud. So Soapy has only one thing, okay, only his spirit was very proud. So next, what happens if he went to any of these places? There were certain things he had to do in one way or another. He would have to pay for what they gave him, and they would not ask him for money, but they would made him wash this whole body. They would make him answer questions. And they would want to know everything about his life. So here, what happening if Soapy, he will move from one place to another place, everybody will ask about his life, okay, his own life, and so many questions they will ask. And he would have to pay something for them. If even though the people are not asking money, but they always ask what is his life, how, what you were doing, something like this, questions they will be asking. So that's why he don't want to be from one place to another place. Okay, so no prison was better than that. The prison had rules that he would have to follow, but in prison a gentleman's own life was still on his own life. Okay, so here no prison was better than that, and the prison had some rules. Okay, so he would have to follow that. But here, what happening in prison, a gentleman's own life was still his own life. So what is a Soapy's life? So what was a Soapy's life is nothing but his gentleman's own life was still his own life. Okay, so Soapy, having decided to go to the Highland at once, began to move towards his desire. Okay, towards his desire. So here Soapy, he decided to go to only Highland. Okay, but not anywhere. At once he began to move towards his desire. And desire means gamyam. Okay, there were many easy ways of doing this, but the most pleasant way was to go and have a food dinner at some fine restaurant. Then he would say that he had no money to pay. And then a cop would be called. It would all be done very quietly. The cop would arrest him. He would be taken to a judge, and the judge would do the rest. So what happened? What he was thinking, that to go to the Highland, so many ways are there. So that the most pleasant thing, he thought that first to go to the restaurant and he had to some dinner, and there he tell that no money to pay. And then what happens there? The cop will come and arrest him. Okay, so that he was thinking. So what happened next? Soapy left his seat and walked slowly out of Madison Square to the place where he where the great streets called Broadway and Fifth Avenue meet. He went across this wide space and started north on Broadway. He stopped at a large and brightly lit restaurant. This was where the best food and best people in the best clothes appeared every evening. So, after this, he is thinking, he left his seat from the Madison Square and he was going somewhere. That place is called Broadway and Fifth Avenue meet. Okay, so he saw a restaurant and there he saw that. So, this is a good restaurant and okay, so he saw a brightly lit restaurant and he thought that there is the best food and the best person people will come there and their best clothes will be appeared every evening. Okay, so he believed that above his legs he looked all right, his face was clean, his coat was good enough. Okay, his coat was good enough. If he could get a table, he believed that success would be his. The part of him that would be seen above the table would look at all right. The water would bring him and what he asked for. So, Soapy was believing that first he saw his above the legs and he looked that is okay, all right. And his face was clean and his coat also was good enough. Okay. But if he could get a table, he is thinking that I am the success man. I can get from here. That a part of it and he can get a table. Okay, then he can do what he was thinking. Okay, so he began thinking of what he would like to eat in his mind. He could see the whole dinner. The cost would not be too high. He did not want the restaurant people to feel any real anger. Okay, any real anger. So, but the dinner would leave him filled and happy for the journey to his winter home. So, he began to thinking that what he would to like. And in his mind, he was thinking that, okay, for this food, there is no much cost. Cost will be so not too so high. And he would don't want to, the restaurant people to feel very angry. Okay, but this is the dinner which he makes him his think was good in journey, in the journey to his winter home. Okay, but as Soapy put his foot inside the restaurant door, the head waiter saw his broken old shoes and the torn cloths that covered his legs. Strong and ready hands turned Soapy around and moved him quietly and quickly outside again. Okay, so Soapy turned off Broadway. It seemed that this most easy way to the highland was not to be his. He must think of some other way of getting there. So what happened? Soapy, he put his foot inside the restaurant door and the waiter saw that his broken old shoes and torn cloths that is covered with his legs and strong and ready hands turned Soapy around and moved him quietly and quickly outside again. Okay, so he moved him quietly and he went out quickly. Okay, so Soapy thinking that again he turned off Broadway. It seemed that this is most easy way to find Highland was not to be his and he must think of some other way of getting there. So this plan was not worked out to him and he thinking that this is not a good plan and he was thinking for another plan. Okay, so at the corner of 6th Avenue there was a shop with a wide glass window bright with electric lights. Soapy picked up a big stone and threw it through the glass and people came running around the corner and a cop was the first among them and Soapy stood still and he smiled when he saw the cop. So what he did, at the corner of 6th Avenue there was a shop and a wide glass window and bright electric lights. So Soapy, he picked up a stone and threw it to the glass. So what happens, the glass was broken. Then people suddenly came and cop also came. By seeing the cop, Soapy felt very happy that the cop may arrest him and take him to the highland. Okay, so this was the plan of Soapy. Okay, right?